Judgment Day is upon us. Ass Eyes, Midnight Pretender, Big Car, Immoral Taboo, Jittles, Musicas, Carbit, Charbon, sorry. Ryan, Lord, Richie, thanks for supping. Drevska, Zero, Mint, Zebbot, Ogre, the other elf, that other elf. Bubba, Nickel, Dill, Pickle, Spoutcock, nice name. Hungster, Samurai, Arcanex, Baja Blast, and Rope, Mr. Afterlife. Mercurolon, Snate, X, Femboy, Bugs, Adabi, Quinn, C. It says, do not come. Understood. Narga, Lex of Angmar, Cornelis, Adjusting My Threshold, Rex Wolfie, Evergrey, Bundler, thanks for subbing successive, thanks for gifting one sub, Silent Jaw, Steel Mint Medic, Wu Chapo, Mia Gooper, Boss Chan, Pyrotech, Halador Plays, Adrian, Roundhouse Kick of Hell, John, and a Lizard, thanks for subscribing, dude. Vaprion, thanks for subbing. Giga John Ring, Giga John Ring. What do we even use against this guy, dude? Old Scratch and 96 for something. Mommy. That load sure is heavy, bruv. That's one heavy load. God, we look fucking stupid. You remember what I was doing in the year 2004? Don't say my mom. Your mom. Bitch. Oh, he's spinning, dude. This guy's spinning, bro. On God, Jacko, thanks for subbing. Hair Island looking more like a soul patch. First of all, Cardi B. Witness true power. Tofu up my ass, thanks for subbing. Nice name. Nope. know your moves. Dude, I was able to jump over it last time! Why did my game just windowed? Hello? My resolution changed. It was weird. It's like borderless windowed right now. Why? Control windows. Shift B. What did that do? Because it didn't fix it. Okay. Now it's full screen again? What's happening? Big Wrestle Dad, thanks for subbing. Can't wait to do this 50 more times, 100 more times. Giggling and SS Guts, thanks for subbing. Well played. 420 damage. That's the weed number. I think we need a... Layer all things for Sylvan. You're having a weed right now at this moment. What up, Frodo's hairy feet? Get on your horse? Can I? Big damn. I think if we go to the left, we can jump that. Help! Fuck you. Bro, I don't know your moves. I think it's time. What a good weapon, RP here. We need Sacred. Sacred Fist. How long does Golden Vow last? Hello, Scooty J. 80 seconds. The power of God compels me. Well played. Youch. There's a third hit! Third hit! Sparks, Drendy, like you saw it. Let's try rubbing Dorito dust in your armpits again, you sex freak. What the hell? What the hell? Bitch. Stop moving. Help. What? That didn't even hit me. X or something. Pastel Pango, thanks for subbing. Hero bags or something, feeling better today? Yeah. Yesterday I had like a giga headache. That's my banana, thanks for subbing. I got wild at a gas station earlier and bought a Tahitian treat. don't know what the flip that is. Did I beat the Lamenter?
Yeah.
No!
My bubble.
Oy, oy, oy.
I feel like I need like a long sword, some shit. Maybe, maybe the club would be okay. Rob,
look.
Meow, 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 meow. I don't know how good that is. Bubble's not very good here. Require more strength. He's weak to holy. Thanks, bro. Thanks for the help. That's my banana exhibit. Son of a bitch. How'd that hit me?
Free falling. What? What hit me?
Why using the club? It seems short and slow, just like you, buddy. Bump, 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 bump. I'm trying a bunch of different stuff. The length of the weapon doesn't really matter. It's anticipating which attack he's going to run away. Why'd you say that to me? Dude, I'm just joshing, bro. Just josh. I gotta get my joshes, bro. Epic. You had a friend named Josh who died in a plane crash.
RIP.
RIP. Was it doing during the 2008 financial crisis? Your mother? The answer will always be your mother. Dude, I know you can parry those one-hand attacks. It was an Ocean City, Maryland crash into the sea? Nice try. Everyone knows that Maryland is landlocked. How would you know that? Because it's like a fucking tree sentinel, dude. And the rules for parrying, at least in Elden Ring, is that you can parry colossal weapons so long as they are being swung with one hand. That's just how it works. Maryland's not landlocked, you fucking idiot. Dude, shut up. Why can't you parry Moog then? Cause he's giga evil. He's not evil, actually. Bosses are unparryable. It's a great weapon you're thinking of. Okay. How's that miss? Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. Heavy load. Heavy load. Heavy load. Heavy load. Medium load. Is there sex in this game? Yeah, actually. With your mother. Scream at me. I didn't do anything wrong. What have I done? So fast. I'm thinking, punch, dude. Crawlet and Drac Wow and Hachi Bukaki. Bukai. Sorry, not Bukaki. Thanks for subbing, dude. That hit me? No. I'm overloaded. How am I overloaded? Did my trink talisman put me overloaded? Would I fuck this boss? Be honest. No. Whee. King Murphy, thanks for subbing, dude. Appreciate it.
Mkthro, not biz. Thanks for subscribing.
Mm-hmm. dear. Motherfucker. Fucking lunged at my ass, dude. When I fight him on a horse?
Why not to fight the man on the horse?
Maybe a backhand blade would be good for the running R1. I don't know. Don't know. Backhand blade got nerfed? How? PvP only? Yeah, how? Any knowers? Slip slash got a slight nerf. Okay. The power of God compels thee. Too early? Christ! I'm done. Not done. I always get caught by that, dude. My game just fucking oh my God. Please tell me, clip that, dude.
Clip it.
What the fuck is this?
Let's see this shit.
right there. Do you fucking see that? Right there. Right here. You see that? You see? Right as I need to fucking dodge. My game just fucking like. Oh my god.
Unbelievable, dude.
That's the 180 turn animation. You are blind and stupid.
Do not kick and grab me.
I got pissed, dude. Give me a second.
Omega Punk. See you in a moment.
people's or something. My bad. I was using the wrong audio source. DBM Conjurer, thank you very much, dude. I'll try. Wrong audio source, what does that mean? Streamer stuff. Trying to jump. I think I gotta be closer to him to be able to do it. Kansas, thanks for subbing. About hugging during an earthquake seems dangerous. I want to see if I can squeeze another one there. I think I might be able to if I do it, like, perfect. Beautiful Phoenix, Dusty Feet, Sly Tentacle, Zubat. Am I using any items from the DLC? My weapon, my helmet? HP Talisman? Your mom? Lucidify and Daystreamo, thanks for subbing, boys.
Surely! Yikes!
Yikes!
Don't type no skill.
You'd do better if you do a 360 off the ledge.
Say E-Rob got a concussion? No, I did not. That sucks.
You hold R1 and R2, you fall faster. Why did I even listen to that guy, dude?
Fucking roll card, dude!
One, two, four, like Zilba.
If he use a horse, if he can use a horse, why can't you? Life's not fair, bro.
Would I have more health than yesterday? Did I level up? No, I'm using a combination of this and this to give me more HP.
Do it again.
I don't know what to do here. Figured it out.
Comes from the outside, cool.
Ay-ay-ay! Am I using two backhand blades? That's what happens when you don't hold it in one hand. I'm now level 67 agility. Say GZ or else. GZ, bro. That was poggers.
Did I just get lucky the first time?
Boss is fun. Not as fun as Rilana, though.
Thank you.
There's like an aftershock that he does when he hits the ground with some of his attacks. Easiest doubt of my life. Just installing the game for the first time. Any tips? Get good, bitch. Level up. Hey, you should level.
Bitch!
What shirt am I rocking today? My Cardi B shirt that I got at a Spencer's in Walmart or the mall. I also got a Juice WRLD shirt and a Naruto shirt and an Inuyasha hat. Bullied you in school, nerd. I wouldn't have wore this shit in school. Are you kidding me, dude? I wouldn't have been there. Your dad has a Bazinga shirt? That's cool. I gotta get me one of them. Obey your thirst. Thanks for subbing. Big Booty Trudy. 2 months says fart. Thanks for subbing. Appreciate it. Very cool. Goth Panda Plushie, thanks for something. Says, can we have a Giga shirt? That'd be cool. I'm always too late on that.
Hi,
can I get the Inuyasha hat?
Yeah, hang on. My head's too big.
You look like you smell like dried spaghetti. Very specific smell. I feel it though. My wife lets me wear that. Dude, I don't wear this anywhere but on stream. I don't wear hats. I'm proud of my hairline. Good.
Like started to attack and then stopped.
I got something in my eye, hang on.
Crying because lose? Space question mark.
Yeah.
Nah, it's like an eyelash. That's a good merch idea, though. Giga shirt.
Motherfucker killed my ass, bruh. Sorry, Bat. Bad English, this guy, when he die is so funny. Hee
What up, lowly EU pleb?
Yo.
Boss kill him so much. Hee hee hee.
Texas barbecue man, thank you for subbing. This guy's drunk.
I know what you're gonna do. Or maybe not. I wasn't close enough. Ay, ay, ay! I jumped into the other section. The power of Christ compels you. Youch. I went to spell Shaquille O'Neal's big feet after basketball. Happy days. Great luck. Beat boss. Thanks for time. What does my shirt say? Cardi B?
If we start calling it your named attacks, all right.
Boiled crab. Golden bow.
Stop jumping backwards? Guys, I still got- I didn't get hit by the thing I jumped over. I got hit by another wave.
Whee!
Stupid!
Right next to me.
Jump rope failed. Level deck so jump higher.
Whee!
What are your top 10 bra moments? Do I take vitamins? Yeah, dude. Rip gulp shitto. Gulp shitto, that's my Star Wars Outlaws character's name now. Gulp shitto.
No!
deserve that. Not that though. That hit me, but I'm not dead. Napping twice, thanks for subbing. Eating Caesar salad and a side of fries for dinner? That's a weird pairing. I do love Caesar salad, though. Was buffered.
I panicked.
Started spam rolling. What up, Obama's gaming channel? Nice name. What up, Fat Earther? Nice name. Skibbity horse. Buff I'm getting, even though I'm not full HP. It looks like Ritual Shield is happening, but I don't know. It can't be happening. Crab wearing off? Ah. I never noticed that it wore off like that. When are you getting on GTA old man with fucked up hairline ? Never. Thank you.
Oh my god. Gonna be skipping things for summon. What a good boss. An RGB thanks for 5 subs. What a good boss. Probably really easy when you level, huh? LED Pony, Buster McNetty, Haha Daniel, Diogens, The Grouch, thanks for subbing. OMG, it's Coco, thanks for subbing. I might go heat up some food. That according to some chatters. When are you hopping back on Half Sword? Has that game even been updated, dude? It's not even on my Steam list. What the heck? Abandonware? I'm looking at the Steam page. Let's check their Twitter, dude. Abandonware. No! Snipes, thanks for subbing. Leo Lioness, thanks for subbing very much. Appreciate it. They got a trailer spot
at Tokyo Game Show, but made them make a version with no gore. Elite Ginger, thanks for subbing. Agree. It was all a dream. Reading Word Up magazine. Hold on, give me a couple minutes.
I got
some food.
Imagine a bunch of adults acting like retarded children and calling it role play. His name is Hatewatcher420. What am I eating? Spicy pork, bro. Of course. Audio is going to be delayed for a second. You can eat pork? Yep.
Banana cream filled.
This is a box of Hostess Twinkies. 10 individually wrapped cakes. Net weight 13.58 ounces or 385 grams. Golden sponge cake with creamy filling. Check out the nutrition facts. Sugar, water, flour, hydrogenated tallow. Let's check it out. Tear notch. It's relatively easy to open the box. Look at that. There are three little fill spots. You can see.
Right into it, dude.
It's just like an airy nothing.
Video audio still delayed? I don't know what to do about that. Hang on, let me see. Oh, I see. What about meow?
The filling sort of has like a vanilla flavor, and then it just goes away. So you gotta have another bite right after. Oh, wow. Let's see, hold on one sec. Because I'm not really sure what the flavor is exactly. We'll figure it out. I just need one more. It's probably going to be this bite here.
Still fucked?
You know, that kind of tastes like... Wait. It almost has a... of Hostess Twinkies. 10 individually wrapped cakes. Net weight 13.58 ounces or 385 grams. Golden sponge cake with creamy filling. Check out the nutrition by Connell Baking Company. It's funny because they've made components and baked goods for military rations. They're using shortbread pans. It's typically for strawberry shortbread. Instead, strawberries are out of season.
What about now?
And they're filling these shortbread pans with a sponge cake with banana filling instead. Which...
Worse? Hold on. We're going to get to the bottom of this, bro.
During World War II,
what about now?
bananas were rationed out. Pretty much there was just a complete shortage of them because German U-boats or anything that's going to keep trade lines from going forward like they're supposed to be. When bananas are coming back through 6 years later or something here, I'm going to eat this. Starting to... day off, right? They're just so... mild.
Seems fine. Really?
Mild in flavor. I mean, it's just the ever so slightest vanilla. And with a sort of satisfying chew. 25-year-old Twinkies. Jimmy Dewar, Hostess Bakery manager, created Twinkies in 1930. A St. Louis billboard advertising, Twinkle Toe Shoes, sparked the name. A banana shortage created by World War II forced the original banana cream filling to be changed to vanilla. Hostess bakes 500 million Twinkies every year. Okay. One cake is 150 calories, 5 grams of fat, 2 grams of saturated, 200...
Delayed, is it worse or better? Stop pausing. The pausing is so you guys can tell.
Grams of sodium, 14 grams of sugar, gram of protein. At least there's 1 gram.
Dude. 1 second of audio delay. Gram
of protein. There's no fiber. Beef fat. That's gonna help with the flavor. We got.
So I've tried 200 ms and then negative 200 ms. Oh my god, I've been changing the wrong one. Oh no. Let's try 100 ms.
Got others from 2002, Y2K, year 2000.
Wrong way. Okay, hang on. Let's try negative 200.
Just before they went out. And got repurchased and brought back. They're different.
Like 500 more? Jesus. We'll try negative 400 ms.
Bananas. Oh.
Negative 600 is probably correct. Negative 600. Why is it so weird right now?
Look at them. Are they really stuck together? Yeah, that's... Oh man. Close. Jeez, I was expecting
like 500 off. Let's try negative 1,000. Oh, I can't go that high.
And they'll look better than this here. It doesn't smell bad. It has like kind of a nice
1200. I can't go above.
Actually, 900 is as high as I can go. Negative 900. Weird champ. No video. Can England win Euro 2024? No one gives a fuck, dude. No one cares. You see what XQC said about Doc? Bro, I'm not gonna lie. I will block you. Proceed with caution. Juicer cringe. He's not a juicer! He just adds me constantly with shit. Korean spicy pork. The stutter doesn't bother me that bad. Just kind of lucky. What? My bad. Can you clink your plate some more? I'm almost finished. Yeah. I'm barely touching it. That's not what I'm doing. Game audio is out of sync. You know what happened to the boy who cried wolf? Don't fuck with me about that stuff.
Almost done. Done. Sorry. JLC, thanks for subbing. Oh, is this the person we give the concoction to? Let me blow my nose. Bump, 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 bump. You'll have a hard time figuring this out, but you have to drink her nectar 5 times, which you die 5 times to go to Thialia. Yeah. Are you serious? Dude! Why are you upset? I'm not upset. I want the help so I don't miss anything. So I can experience as much of this as I can. Oof. It's actually 10 times. It's actually shut up, bitch. You always yell at and are mean to helpers, though. Yeah. Okay, there's a difference between a helper who's trying to help me not miss an obscure Dark Souls quest and someone who is suggesting that I use a certain weapon or do a certain thing. I don't know. Yeah.
I had something I wish to tell you. I've recalled something that Sir Moore said. He discovered deep purple water lilies blooming on the southern shore. That must be where St. Trina was left to wither away.
True.
I'm heading south to the shore for some moment.
Uh. Manly Handles and Benjamin Udover. There's open.
Poison and the sweet sleep that follows. Oh, please, let me hear your voice. Then you too must have paid a visit to Centrina's garden of deepest purple. I'm drifting off in the sea of her poison. Soon I will hear her voice. Let me be. I won't be long. Oh, you mustn't follow my example. Centrina's poison would plunge you into an eternal slumber.
You think you're better than me, bitch?
It must be me. And only me. I am gone. Adrift in sleep. So that I may hear Centrina's lost voice. Let me be. I won't be long. I am gone so that I... Let me be.
Fuck you, bitch. Part of this, where does she begin and then where does she end? Regular leaders for it. Oh yeah, telescope. Good idea.
I am gone, so that I may let me be.
I forgot how to zoom in. Wanna get high, so high. Burp. Brazilian werewolf, there's something.
So that I
shut
may...
up now. What does this do again? Oh, right. Like, where are you getting that from, dude? Hot saucer, thanks for subbing. Bippin'. A big butt, does that mean she makes big shits? Yep.
Centrina, why won't you share your voice with me? Grant me more of your poison.
Kill yourself.
I might drift further. him to sleep.
Kill yourself.
Perhaps then you grace me with your voice. Please.
Should I tell him? I don't think I should.
I'll thank you not to lie to me. I am the Chosen, not you. Only I can doze off in the Sea of Centrina. Why would you hear her voice when I cannot? If you should utter these cruel untruths to me again, I won't be held responsible for my actions. Please, enough. I cannot believe your cheek. And I will stand for it no longer. I will never forgive you. I will never forgive.
Don't care. So high. Bippin', dude.
What be Nicholas prison? A caged divinity is beyond saving.
I will never forgive you. For your trespass, you will know my poison.
I'm naked, you fuck! Twitch chat still thinks this is a she. Kind of suck, bro.
I will never forgive you for your trespass. You will know my poison.
Well, I'm not done. Oh, who's a big man now? The fuck was that? Spammer! giga delay. The fucking Jesus! I'm gonna die to poison, bro. No! Ugh! Oh no! Such strength. And for what? Can you get a Giga Choom? Giga Choom. Speak to me, my lady, please. He was on the ground? Ooh. Oh yeah, look at that. Wait, slow fade away.
You must kill Miguel.
The only eight. I mean, John Tactics, he was up it.
Forgiveness.
Okay.
You
mad?
I was no good to anyone. Beginning to end. Weak as a kitten and thick as two planks. I suppose dying in disgrace is fitting, in a way. Tell me, please. Assuming you spoke the truth back then. What did Citrina tell you? Oh, you are a wretched, wretched soul. A nightmare could plague me. Such a thing could possibly be. Could it? Citrina, please let me hear your voice. My everlasting slumber. Citrina in my everlasting.
Nah, she gotta talk to me, bro. Same one. Wait, have the mods been counting these deaths? You guys are bastards. You told him not to? It did say you die. That's fine. Where do we go now? The Black Keep? We also go up this way. I think we should go to the keep. Go to the church first? Okay. What is 10 deaths to 10K? What is shut up to fuck you? East of Templetown Ruins, you missed a boss. I don't know where the flip it is. Skibbity dibbap dibbap dap. Thanks for the 10 subs. It's a spring jump you need to take. Are you talking about the wind thing? You see Joe Biden saying skibbity? No. That sounds hecka cool though. Skibbity. Skibbity toilet. Up there? Right here. The fuck? You shackle? Bro. Do I even have that? I should. My queen! Bro, I don't know where the shackle is. Over here? No. It's a tool. It's a white rock? How do I not have it? I killed Moog. Do Yeah, I was just looking at chat. Is this like a mechanic in the main game? Why are you guys freaking out? No. I saw a guy type OMFG in chat. That guy was fucking mad, dude. Taunted? Permanently maims you. Taunted, taunted, taunted. You guys got taunted, 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 taunted. Taunted, taunted, dude. Taunted, taunted. How's it feel, guys? Am I leveling my sword? Yeah. Otherwise, this shit would take forever. Don't hit me though. Ah! How do you even roll that attack? You prefer sex with men or women?
Do you prefer sex with men or women?
Mommy! Mommy! Help! Please! Alright, dude. You're freaking getting it now, bro. Getting in now, bruh. Dying to Rexar. Nice fucking League reference, bro. League's very popular. Has lots of new players. One of the most populated games. Everyone's playing it. Everyone loves it. Is Warcraft? Dude, I don't fucking care. Think I give a shit about Rexar from fucking World of Warcraft? These are fucking nerds, dude. Straight up. Just nerds. It's actually embarrassing, too. I'm gonna fucking obliterate this idiot. Well played! Jumping! For some reason, my sword's hitbox doesn't hit you, even though it goes directly through you. Guys, my Diablo 2 character died at level 80. Like, I give a fuck! I wanted to die! Yo, can you stream this with music on without copyright problems? Your stream looks great. Wait, what? I hope so. How am I running backwards without untoggling? Well, I'm using controller? Maybe that has something to do with it? I'm just gonna keep doing this. Normally, I don't like to use such a dishonorable tactic. However, you are merely a beast, not a man. An attack spammer, no less. Weakling! Boom. 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 Thought I would jump attack, didn't you, fool? Help! Oh, that's cringe. I wonder if we can get behind him. Doubt it. Cares. We'll do it again though. Please. Nice in-air 1080. Very cool. Might have to go Kit Fisto mode, boys. Gardevoir or Lopunny? Lopunny. I have no weapon art on here. Man. Well, then I'm not going to use it. I don't feel like going back. Do, 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 do. Salazzle or Lovander? Bro, I don't know what those are. Quit speaking in tongues. sicko mode or Mo Bamba mode? Mo Bamba. I got hoes calling a gentleman's phone.
Boop! Bamba!
Has anyone ever told you look like bald Keanu Reeves? No. No, they have not, adventurer. What blade shall we use against this fool? Oh, I know just the blade. Keck W. Dragon? Haha! Nice jump! How did that not hit you? I'm dead! Hey, Moon Moon, mod me? Let's see. The last time we talked in chat was 2 months ago. Those are legs for something. Perfect mod. My mods don't talk too much. I'm not modding any of you. Now, STFU. He's so good! Wow! We're just gonna jump attack this fuck. My attack goes through his legs. Dude, so fucking bullshit. Why'd you murder Plea? I miss him. He was literally here today. I assume he got a GF. It's fucking L oozer. Loser. What do we want to use? Hey, mod me? Yeah, dude. I got you, bro. You gotta do me a quick favor real quick, though. Go fuck yourself. Don't jump. How come I'm not invincible when I jump? I'll be right back. I'm gonna make some coffee. Meow. My dog shit in the house. Bad dog. Not good dog. Bad dog. See, Mouse, thanks for subbing. You shit in the house all the time? Yeah, in a toilet. I think I need a light roll. Ooh-woo pounces on, glomps you. Murr. Med load. Med load. Where's the jar? Am I blind?